good. And really the main thing is, and I'll make sure we get that, is like the two winners. So. Alright. I hear you get a little... Are you guys ready to rock and roll? You need to smile more. No, good game last night. Get a sneak peek. These are the candidates. Wave hi to your parents.
Brandon.
Don't forget, stop at the 3-point line. Otherwise, I'll tackle you. I don't even know if anybody will listen to our broadcast tonight. I think everybody's here.
We'll have to do it later.
Well, you can go back and listen to it. Is your son in this? Are you nervous?
No.
Oh. Oh, I'm sure he is. Okay, I'm going to set this here for now.
Okay, you can stop and talk to me with the penny.
3-point line.
Oh.
Long moment. All right, if you're just tuning in, we're getting ready for the coronation of the homecoming queen here. Get everything set up. All your friends will be starting here pretty shortly. Just bear with me here a moment as we get everything situated.
I called you by the tree.
Don't say any customers.
Welcome to the 2012 Totally 80 New Haven High School Homecoming. Our freshman candidates this evening are Trista Kormeyer and Caleb Warkerney.
Okay, so we're underway.
Trista is the daughter of Barry and Angie Kormeyer. Trista is a member of the Shamrock volleyball and basketball teams and also plays on the Mid-State Force select volleyball team. Outside of school activities, Trista is also a member of local 4-H organizations. In her free time, Trista enjoys showing pigs, hanging out with friends, and shopping for shoes. After high school, Trista wants to attend college to become a neonatal nurse. Trista is being escorted by Kyle Rudiger. Kayla is the daughter of Jeff Orman and Heather Vedder. Kayla is a member of New Haven volleyball and basketball teams. Kayla is also a member of the Mid-State Force Select Volleyball. Kayla participates in FBLA, FCCLA, and FCA. Kayla enjoys swimming, fishing, hunting, camping with Katie Pirates, and spending time with her friends and family, and watching her favorite movie, Footloose. Kayla's future plans are to get her driver's license, be on the next Shamrock Volleyball State Championship team, and head to college after graduation. Kayla is being escorted by Charlie Trich. Our sophomore candidates are Jenna Slocum and Hannah Kassabon. Jenna is the daughter of Terry and Jeanette Slocum. Jenna is a member of the New Haven High School Marching Band, Choir, and FBLA. Jenna enjoys shoe shopping, reading, and singing. Jenna's favorite movie is Fast Five. She can quote every line. After high school, Jenna plans to attend Mizzou and graduate from their veterinarian program. Jenna is being escorted back tonight by Ben Linke. Hannah is the daughter of David and Laura Casper. Hannah is a member of the volleyball team and the cheerleading squad. Hannah Anna also participates in marching, concerts, and pep band, track, FBLA, FDA, and JUCO. Anna enjoys singing, drawing, and playing with Deanna. Her favorite band is Rascal Flatts, she loves Deer Shake, and her favorite movie is Forrest Gump. After high school, Anna plans to attend college to become an architect or an interior designer. Anna is being escorted tonight by Seth Shank. The junior class candidates are Chelsea Waymeyer and Clara Albert. Chelsea is the daughter of Randy and Donna Waymeyer. Chelsea is a New Haven High School cheerleader and a Shamrock Aide. Chelsea participates in Girls on the Run, FBLA, FCCLA, FCA, and STUCO. Chelsea enjoys extended shopping sprees and spending time with her friends. Whether they are just driving around with the music blaring and singing at the top of their lungs or watching movies. Chelsea's favorite song is Crazy Girl by the Eli Young Band. After high school, Chelsea plans to attend ECC for 2 years and transferring to a university to earn a degree in the nursing or become a dietitian. As a side job, she would like to open a cupcake shop with Jordan Barber. Chelsea is being escorted by Michael Lee. Clara is the daughter of Carl and Jana Albers. Clara stays busy with volleyball, cheerleading, FCA, FBLA, National Honor Society, marching band, managing the track and field team, and being the junior class president. When Clara isn't busy with these activities, she enjoys singing, playing the piano, and taking road trips in her Ford Explorer, Hank. Clara's favorite food is either Jack in the Box tacos or Japanese cuisine. After graduation, Clara plans to attend college pursuing a degree in either fashion or graphic design. Good luck, sis. The 2012 senior class homecoming candidates are Becca Glazier and Brady Senegal. Becca is the daughter of Brad and Terry Glazier. Becca is a member of the Shamrock softball team and FBLA and FCA organizations. Becca enjoys playing with her animals, being outside, and hanging out with her boyfriend and friends. Becca's favorite song is Fancy by Reba McEntire. After high school, Becca plans to attend cosmetology school and also earn a degree in business. Becca is being escorted tonight by Austin Madden. Brandy is the daughter of Mark and Cynthia Finnickle. Brandy plays softball and basketball, is a Shamrockette, and participates in concert and pep bands. Brandy is also a member of the National Honor Society, FCA, and FBLA. Brandy enjoys teaching herself to play the guitar and riding motorcycles. Brandy's favorite movie is EZA. After high school, Brandy plans to attend college and hopes to spend some time traveling around Europe. Brandy is being escorted tonight by Lance Gerloman. Our retiring queen is Taylor Willeman. Taylor is the daughter of Mark and Jane Willeman. Taylor currently attends East Central College, but plans to continue her degree this fall at Missouri State. Taylor hopes to earn a degree in psychology. When Taylor isn't busy with school, she enjoys hanging out with friends, napping, baking, and cyber shopping. Taylor is being escorted by Coach Ray Starnhoff. Our flower girl and ring bearer tonight are Macy Grove and Henry Benner. Macy is the daughter of Corey and Lafitte Grove. Macy is 3 years old and spends her days with her babysitter, Miss Donna. Macy enjoys playing outside and spending time with her favorite person, her babysitter Donna. When Macy grows up, she would love to be either Belle from Beauty and the Beast or just a princess in general. Henry is the son of Ben and Melissa Vetter. Henry is 4 years old and attends ABCs and 123. Henry loves to play with Legos. His favorite people to spend time with are August, Emmett, Logan, Isaac, and his mom and dad. If he could be one person in the world, he would just be himself. Thank you for attending the 2012 Homecoming Coronation. The second runner-up is Taylor Borkitting. The first runner-up is Hannah Casabon. In the 2012 NHS Homecoming Queen is my sister, Clara Albert.
So Claire Albers, she's our queen for 2012. We're going to stay with you here just a few more minutes, and then there'll be a short period, and we'll go live on our other channel. This is just below this one, and we'll move it up to the top. We'll also make a change so that initially you're just going to see the graphic, but we'll change it so that people can go back and watch the coronation as they would like. All right, so that concludes our coronation coverage. We'll be going live here in about 5 minutes with coverage of the Highway 100 Showdown in New Haven versus Herman. Thanks for tuning in.